Well, hey everyone, Drunken, Otaku here, and today we're reacting to Fate Extra Last Encore Episode 12. They got shunted. They were yeeted. And got their asses handed to them. We'll see how these last two episodes manage to wrap the series up. Yeah. Like I say to a lot of people, you know, I defend it. I say I like the series. You know, I haven't finished it yet, so I mean, my opinion may change before it's over, but I do enjoy the series. I enjoy the way it's made. I enjoy the production value. I enjoy the freaking the characters, and you know, like I tell everyone, it's like a freaking eclectic fever dream, and it's neat. All right, well, we're gonna get started here in 3, 2, 1. All right. Please do. Wait a minute, hold on. Okay. '70. Has been scarred. Thank you. Man, I totally get that, you know, having that, considering everything, that fatalistic outlook as far as things go. It's gonna be one hell of an impact. Jesus Christ. Yep, you just gotta go one step. When we're renting it up. We got something going on. Jeez. Fitting spot. True. That was a good moment right there. Curtains close for the next act. Round two. Some realizations. He's coming apart. Jeez. Man, I just love the background right here, man. This is as cool as hell. The living is so much fun. Jesus Christ, this is cutting right through it. Break through it, then use hers. Yep, simple ass reason, but it's a real one. Bowing out. Bowing before he was before he left. Like, oh, you're still hiding behind that pillar. Yeah, you don't get a bath between rounds this time around. And the art is so pretty in this ED. We are right at the end. Right at the end.
Oh, man. I'll probably finish this up. Honestly, probably today at some point, but we will see.
We'll see. This depends on some other things. Alright, well, this is Drunken Otaku. I'm heading out for now. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next episode.